One TV Special 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 Report Special Report.
Once again, good afternoon. As the City Vice Mayor, Honorable Simplicia Oneri, is on official travel, thus this humble representation assume as the acting City Vice Mayor. I will now give the floor to our Honorable Majority Floor Leader.
Yes, thank you, Honorable Chair. Good afternoon, Honorable colleagues. There are no visitors or guests who wish to avail of the people's hour, so we proceed to item number 5, approval of the agenda for the day. There is only one written request for insertion in our order of business, Honorable Chair. The letter of our City Mayor, Honorable Attorney Henry Indy Epona Jr., dated April 17, 2023, requesting this August ballot to pass a resolution approving the conduct of Philippine Navy Naval Reserve Center Western Mindanao's Coastal Cleanup Drive on 18 April 2023 at Barangay Villa Consuelo, Samis City, Honorable Chair. With this, I move approval of the agenda of the day with one proposed insertion, Honorable Chair, on joint motion.
There is a manifestation from Honorable Majority Floor Leader to include one item in our order of business. The agenda, the approval of the agenda for the day is hereby moved with one inclusion as being stated by our Majority Floor Leader. Is there any comment? On joint motion, motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Is on a pass, is furnished copy of the minutes of our regular sessions on March 23 and 28, 2023, and I guess everybody was able to peruse and examine the contents thereof, Honorable Chair. So I move to dispense with the reading of the minutes of previous sessions on March 23 and 28 and to approve the said minutes in toto, Honorable Chair, on joint motion.
On joint motion, minutes of March 23 and March 28, 2023, regular session has been moved for approval. Is there any comments or reaction? Hearing none, motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Item number 7, please proceed to letter C. Petition request for proceeding. Number 1, verified complaint of Punong Barangay Sila Marie P. Agonoy against Barangay Kagawas Lidia L. Inorio and Wilhelm B. Halim and Barangay Treasurer Alexa Lynn B. Magdaong, Barangay Benaliro, Samis City for violation of Public Act No. 6713, Code of Conduct of Ethical Standards of Public Officials and Employees and Anti-Graft and Corrupt Practices Act, Public Act No. 3019. Honorable Chair, I yield to the wisdom of the Chairman of the Committee on Laws, Rules and Style, Honorable Daniel Lau, to recommend action on this particular item, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Daniel Lau, you are hereby acknowledged by the Chair.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Before the City Council, a complaint was being filed by Sheila Marepi Agonoy, a Punong Barangay of Banyadero, Osamis City, versus Lidia L. Inorio, a Barangay Kagawad of Banyadero, and Wilhelm V. Halim, also a Barangay Kagawad of Barangay Banyadero, and Alexa Klein B. Magdaong, the Treasurer of Barangay Banyadero, for violation of Republic Act No. 6730, Code of Conduct and Ethical Standards for Public Officials and Employees, and Anti-Graft and Corrupt Practices Act of Republic Act Number 3019. Based on the complaint being filed by the Punong Barangay, Siela May P. Hagonoy, the complaint is sufficient in form and substance. It was duly verified and certified as non-forum shopping. In this connection, Madam Chair, we would direct Lydia L. Enorio, Wilhelm Halim B. Halim, both of Barangay Kagawad of Barangay Banyadero, and Alexa Klein B. Magdaong, the Barangay Treasurer of Barangay Banyadero, to file their answers within 15 days without extension, Madam Chair, upon receipt of the notice.
So there is a motion from Honorable Attorney Daniel Lau that Kagawad's Lydia Enorio and Kagawad Adwilhim Halim and Barangay Treasurer Alexa Klein Magdaong to file an answer within 15 days after the service of summon.
Yes, Madam Chair.
Motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Items number 2, 3, 4, and 5 are all 2023 annual budgets of 4 barangays, Ginguna, Mintiling, Pataon, and Trigos. Honorable Chair. Annual to the wisdom of the former Vice Captain of Barangay Dimaruna, Honorable Anita Linsag, to introduce and equine action on these 4 items, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Honorable Chair.
Honorable Linsag, you are hereby acknowledged by the Chair.
Yeah, thank you, Majority Floor Leader. Thank you, Madam Presiding Officer. This is the annual budget of the following barangay. For Ginguna, 2,680,757 pesos. And Mentoring, 2,665,630 pesos. Barangay Pantaon, 3,202,483 pesos. And Trigos, 3,003,092 pesos. This is for first reading with reservation for the approval of the annual budget of the seed barangays, Madam Chair.
So, it has been moved by Honorable Linsag, the 2023 annual budget of the following barangays. Ginguna amounting 2,680,757. Barangay Mintiring 2,665,630. Barangay Pantaon 3,202,483. And Barangay Trigos 3,092 pesos for Barangay Trigos. It has been moved by Honorable Linsag for first reading with reservation.
Okay, Madam Chair. Annual budget for the 4 barangays. I move for the second and final reading, waiving the internal rules, for the approval of the annual budgets of the said barangays on joint motion.
Due to the urgency of this 2023 annual budget of the said barangay, Barangay Ginguna, Mintiring, Pantaon, and Trigos, it has been moved by Honorable Linsag for second and final reading, waiving the internal rules. Motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Item number 6, 2023 Subvention Budget number 1 of Barangay San Antonio in amount of 130,634 pesos and 79 centavos. duly endorsed the acting city budget officer for approval, Honorable Chair. I now yield to the wisdom of the former chairman of the Barangay Gango, Honorable John Sakin, to introduce and recommend action on this particular item, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Sakin, you are hereby recognized by the Chair.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. I move a motion for the approval of 2023 Supplemental Budget Number 1 of Barangay San Antonio and the amount of 138,634.79 pesos. And this supplemental budget, Honorable Chair, is duly endorsed by the Acting City Budget Officer for approval. On joint motion and first reading, Honorable Chair, with reservation.
So there is a motion from Honorable Junjun Sakin for this 2023 Supplemental Budget Number 1 of Barangay San Antonio in the amount of 138,634.79 for first reading with reservation. Motion approved.
For the second and final reading, Honorable Chair, for the final approval, waiving the internal rules, Honorable Chair.
So for second and final reading of this 2023 Supplemental Budget Number 1 of Barangay San Antonio amounting 138,634. So is there any comments or remarks? Hearing none, on joint motion, motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Letter D, Missions Communications. Number 1, DLG Memorandum Circular Number 2023-050, dated March 29, 2023, with subject Celebration of the Filipino Food Month or Buwan ng Karatong Filipino. This DLG Memorandum, Honorable Chair, almost the month of April as the month for the celebration of the Food Month. Filipino Food Month, in recognition of the culinary tradition as part of our cultural heritage, and this will be celebrated, led by the Department of Agriculture, with the National Commission of Culture and Arts, and also with active support of the Department of Tourism, Honorable Chair. But in the meantime, I recommend that this memorandum be just duly noted in the record City Council, Honorable Chair.
As being stated by our Honorable Majority Floor Leader, that this DILG Memorandum Circular Number 2023-050, dated March 29, 2023, with the subject Celebration of Filipino Food Month or Buwan ng Kalutong Filipino, this item is duly noted by the Chair.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Item number 2, DILG Memorandum Circular Number 2023-051, dated March 29, 2023, with subject Lady Local Legislators League of the Philippines, Incorporated 4L, Regional and Provincial Election. Honorable Chair, this refers to the elections in the regional and provincial level of the local. The Lady Local Legislators League of the Philippines. We have several Lady Legislators in our City Council, in some city, Honorable Chair, who may be able to participate in these elections. So, the Lady Legislators will take up this. And in the meantime, I recommend that this will be joined in the League of City Council, Honorable Chair.
DILG Memorandum Circular Number 2023-051, dated March 29, 2023, with the subject Lady Local Legislators League of the Philippines Incorporated Regional and Provincial Election. This item is duly noted by the Chair.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. Number 3. DILG Region 10 Advisory dated April 4, 2023 with subject Gandap of NEO for Sangguniang, extending capacities of local Sangguniang and local government officials, Honorable Chair. This refers to the DIG memorandum for the conduct of the new program for the NGOs, the provinces and cities, for nearly elected officials of the NGOs, Honorable Chair, for coming again, I mean, summit will be on May 18 and 19, 2023. However, the venue will be provided by a separate memo later on, Honorable Chair. So, in the meantime, I recommend that this advisory be just joined to the record City Council, Honorable Chair.
This memo from DILG Region 10, advisory dated April 4, 2023 with the subject Conduct of NEO for Sangguniang, Strengthening Capacities of Local Sangguniang on Local Government Operation. This item is duly noted by the Chair.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. There are no committee reports submitted under item number 8. Item number 9, please proceed to literacy and assigned business whereby you have one approved insertion, Honorable Chair. The loan insertion is the letter of City Mayor, the April 17, 2023. Requesting is August Barret to pass a resolution approving the conduct of Philippine Navy Naval Reserve Center West Mindanao Coastal Cleanup Drive, 18 April 2023, Barangay Villa Consuelo, Mosama City. And I yield to the wisdom of the former chairman of the Barangay Bagakay, Honorable Chair, Honorable Archie Romero, to introduce and recommend action on this particular item, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Romero, you are hereby recognized by the Chair.
Thank you, Madam Chair. Madam Chair, I move to pass this for approval. This resolution approving the conduct of Philippine Navy Naval Reserve Center, Western Mindanao Coastal Cleanup Drive on 18 April 2023 at Barangay Villa Consuelo, Zami City. For first reading, Madam Chair, with reservation.
Honorable Romero is passing this resolution approving the conduct of the Philippine Navy Naval Reserve Center Western Mindanao's Coastal Cleanup Drive on April 18, 2023 at Barangay Villa Consuelo, Osami City for first reading with reservation. Motion approved.
Due to urgency of this matter, Madam Chair, and public demand, I move to pass this for second and final reading, waiving the internal rules.
So, Honorable Romero is passing this on second and final reading, waiving the internal rules. Is there any comments or remarks? Hearing none, motion approved.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. There are no pending matters at my table. Under item number 10, basis for third reading. At this juncture, Honorable Chair, we have the pleasure and privilege to hear represent matters from Honorable Ding Quisiso, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Suiso, you are hereby acknowledged by the Chair.
For PCL matters, Madam Chair, none as of the moment.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. May we also have the pleasure and privilege to hear on SK matters from Honorable Erwin Ochabillo, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Erwin Ochabillo, you are acknowledged by the Chair.
Thank you, Mr. Majority Floor Leader and Honorable Presiding Officer. Good afternoon. This is just an information to this August body that the Sangguniang Kabataan of province of Misamis Occidental, headed by Honorable Alicia Ann Pau, we initiated a youth forum or Sangguniang Kabataan President Forum this coming April 24 to 28 at La Union. The scheduled dates or the tackle dates, which is April 24 to April 28, supposedly 24 to 28, but there was an info coming from the office of the Sangguniang Kabataan President of Misamis Occidental that they are still waiting for the availability of Governor Henry S. Waminal, because the office of the SK of Misamis Occidental is planning to invite our Governor Henry S. Waminal, Madam Chair. Thank you.
Thank you, Honorable Echabillo.
Thank you, Honorable Chair. At this point of time, may we now have the special privilege to hear on matters concerning the indigenous people from Honorable Bayer Linda Bation, Honorable Chair.
Honorable Bae, you are hereby acknowledged by the Chair.
Thank you, Madam Presiding Officer and Majority Floor Leader. For the information of this August body, Madam Chair, we have our tribal leaders meeting and mini capital compound or Kita City this coming April 2023. Thank you, Madam Chair.
Thank you, Honorable Bae, for your information.
Honorable Chair, before I proceed to the last item, may I inquire from my colleagues if there are any announcements or any relevant material information which they may wish to bring forth before this August body, Honorable Chair?
Is there any announcement or information that you can share?
I guess there is sound of silence, Honorable Chair. So I am now constrained to proceed to my task. I move to adjourn the regular session, Honorable Chair.
Regular session is adjourned.
One TV special report.